Iggy!
Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent? The game's up, my boy. Follow your liege's lead and stop resisting.
Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, sir. You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! Nocht!
My, you two certainly have become fast friends. Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say? Well, they've shown you their favor. Well, if you're so keen on keeping him safe, I'd like to see you drop him. No time to waste now. If you aren't quick about it, you're the one liable to wind up the dead.
This is it!
Why not cease this futile charade? Your appeal to hope and loyalty will all come to naught in the end.
No!
Phew, was that exhilarating? I think that's enough for one day.
Nox.
That was rather reckless.
Where's Noct? Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Iggy! Where are you?
Noct! Iggy!
Be still. Conserve your strength. You have a calling to fulfill.
Not!
Iggy!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
Please, forgive me.
How are you feeling? Knocked. Perhaps it might be best if we brought our journey to a close.
Why?
It's just that, we've already lost so much. Too much.
Are you kidding me? That's exactly why I have to keep going. Because if I give up now, their sacrifices would have been for nothing. And you... You of all people... You should know that better than anyone.
The decision is yours to make, and yours alone. But do remember, we will stand with you always, and help you bear your burdens. Don't don't be afraid to let us share the load. I'll be back.
You know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone.
No, you're right. I mean, I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side, but I'll always have you in my heart. Thanks. Thanks for everything, Iggy.
Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy.
The
Why not follow your liege's lead and stop resisting?
Never!
You risked life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, sir. You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am.
Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't. Nacht!
My, you two certainly had the gun first, friend. Follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave. Why not come with me? What do you say?
Where are we?
Oh, you have to ask? Why, Zygnorus Keep, of course. Otherwise known as the current residence of your precious crystal. Have I piqued your curiosity? You must have so many questions. Seek the answers yourself, if you dare.
His word is good, then he's brought me to Grania. The question is why? What's his game?
Blessed was the man born for the throne, yet he, so impure of heart, was denied by the stone and cast into ignominy. Feeding on the dusk and embracing the darkness, he spurned the dawn, affecting a life untouched by time. And through the coming of night eternal, he now seeks to exact vengeance upon his own blood.
Vengeance upon his own blood. Is that why he's after Nacht?
The stone. Chrysalis to the soul of our star. Cradle to the king, destined to serve as vessel of its light. Gods and men alike awaited the coming of the chosen as they fought to fend off darkness blight. For he and he alone would possess the power to purge our star of its scourge.
There he is. After him.
Once the sacred ring is replete with power, the true king will complete his ascension. Only then can he banish the blight upon our star. By the power of the light alone is the chosen king made manifest. With the glaive of kings, the stone of legend, and the ring of light in hand, the chosen's power will surpass that of even the gods themselves. By that self-same power, with the true king as its vessel, the darkness shall be purged from our star, and dawn shall return to our world once more.
After knocked for revenge.
In a sense, yes. But my aims extend beyond the boy. He's more of a means to an end. I suppose I never revealed my proper name, so allow me to introduce myself. Lucis Kylo.
The Founder King?
If only. No, that would be my dear brother, who snatched the throne and cast me into exile. I've never been called your majesty before. Would you do me the honor?
My allegiance lies with the true king alone.
Well then, off with your head. You see, the revenge I seek is not upon the boy. I only wish to punish the crystal that cast me aside in favor of that insufferable fool. He's certainly taking his sweet time ascending as its champion, though. Would there were a way to expedite the process!
Means nothing to me. Do with it as you wish.
How did you get your hands on that?
But I refuse to let Nock sacrifice his life to save ours. I won't let you take him away. Even if it costs my own life to save him. I will pay that price!
Take care not to hurt yourself. If the boy is to awaken as the Founder King, you'll need to undergo a few more trials first, and I intend to help.
Yeah!
Ravis. He lent us a hand, if you can believe it.
What the hell were you thinking?
How could we let this happen? How could I let this happen? This is all my fault.
No.
If I'm really some kind of savior, why can't I save the ones I love? I'm sorry. You guys have stayed with me this whole time. And all it's done is cost you pain. Not anymore. All that ends now.
Please, lend me your strength! Help me protect my friends!
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back.
It's been a long road, but at last we've arrived.
Yeah. Prompto. Gladio. Iggy.
For 10 years, everything we've done was in preparation for this day.
And today, we finish it.
Right.
Today, we walk tall together.
Ugh!
I'm afraid you're no match. That won't do at all. I'm afraid you're no match for me. For a moment, I felt death's chill wind. But then, I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and my curse. At least you won't have to spend your last moments alone. As luck would have it, your beloved Noctis is on his way to save you as we speak. I wonder what he'll do when he sees his friend's life fade before his eyes. I all but laid the crystal out on a silver platter for him, but he still wouldn't come of his own accord. That's why I needed you. With the crystal and the ring, the boy has everything he needs right here. All that's left is to give him little nudge.
I don't want to die without him.